Taylor County grand jury. An indictment has been handed down to an Abilene man for causing a fatal crash. 32-year-old Marcus Torres has been indicted for manslaughter in connection to an incident that happened in September of 2017. He's accused of being high on methamphetamine. Court documents state Torres was driving down Highway 277 when his truck crossed into the other lane. He hit another vehicle driven by Sarah Garcia head-on. Garcia pronounced dead at the scene. Torres' blood was later drawn at the hospital. Documents state the test came back positive for meth. And for more details about these cases, you can go to our website, bigcountryhomepage.com.